a 95-acre site, and just basically regrading the whole site, developing stormwater ponds, and grading it for future site development for a building. So this D65 we've had now for, I say, 9 months, and it's very well balanced, good horsepower. We took a very experienced operator, and he loves it. Balanced power, the internal GPS system works great, it's good on fuel. We don't really have any complaints with it. It just seems like there's less troubles, and you don't have antennas and masts hanging out all over the place for dozing. I would say there's better production. Not only the grading part of it, but also, you know, the machine is keeping track of where we're at, and then we can download that information into our computer and tell what the volumes are being moved. If it appears like the job isn't going to balance, we can change grades. One reason we bought the machine is because the operator liked it. So if the operators like it, they're going to be more productive, and you know, you're not going to hear complaints, and things are a lot easier that way.
So we needed a machine that could keep up doing a lot of different functions out here, from pushing cut to fill, placing topsoil, shaping slopes on ponds, kind of a variety of duties. With the integrated GPS, it eliminates a guy checking grade, and the operator loves it. Compared to the competitor's machine, it does as good or better, a lot faster and simpler with the machine controlled.
Technology has to be on these big site jobs now, and the customer expects that too.